Namaste guys, I'm Siddhi, your very own book gobbler, and welcome to my channel where I usually talk about books, but I also do talk about other things as well. So if you like what I'm doing on my channel, then please do make sure that you subscribe to my channel, like and comment, and I'm always open to feedbacks. So today's video is exclusively Harpercollins video. I am flooded with Harpercollins books, and the month of July is sure to be a Harpercollins month for me. And I'm going to read about 4 books that come from this publication house. So without further ado, let's get started. The first book that I picked up from Harpercollins is Before You Breathe by Tanushree Poddar. Now this book is a thriller. I have heard a lot about thrillers from Harpercollins and how very nice they are. They are completely page turners is what I've heard, and that's the reason why I decided to take this up for review. Now this is in collaboration with Harpercollins and Block Chatter, and I'm already 40 pages into this novel, and it is turning out to be a good read. The next book that I plan to pick up is Narsimha by Kevin Mitchell. I really loved reading Kalki Part 1. I am yet to read Kalki Part 2 by this author, but this author is really nice with what he is doing here with mythological fiction. And when the trailer of Narsimha was out, I was already hooked to this book. I was waiting for its release, and here it is. Mythological fiction is one of my favorite genres, and that's the reason why I'm very excited to dive into this book. The next book I have here is Blue is Like Blue, which is a short stories collection, and it is penned by Vinay Kumar Shukla. I have not heard about this author. Pardon me if I haven't. And it is translated by Arvind Krishna Mehrotra and Sara Rai. So I am hoping that it will be very literary heavy and good read at that. The next book that I have here is The Unlikely Adventures of Shergill Sisters, penned by Balli Kaur Jaiswal. Now this book is, I simply love the cover of this book, and it talks about the sibling bonding and this adventures these sisters embark upon. So it's completely going to be a funny joy ride here, I'm hoping. So this is the last book that I'll be reading from Harpercollins India. I don't know if there are more books coming my way from Harpercollins India, but I am dead sure that these 4 books are going to satisfy the reading bug in me. So I hope that I am able to give the review of each and every book of these, or at least I'll try to make a mini reviews video. Let me know which book you want me to review first. So that's it for today guys. I hope you like this video. I will be back with more bookish videos soon. Till then, happy reading. Bye.